Hello and welcome to Wildix Collaboration series. In this video, we are talking about virtual sticky notes, post-it and call me back. It often happens that we need to call or text some colleague, but we see that they are busy on the phone or they are in do not disturb status. In this case, the best option would be to leave a sticky on their collaboration interface. And this is what it looks like. As you can see, there is no way to ignore them. To send one of those stickies, select a colleague from Colleagues or from Function Keys menu, click on the three dots next to the colleague's name, and then click on Post It from the drop-down list. You can also do it from chat by clicking on the pin icon in the right-hand part of the screen next to the input field. Type your message and then you can select the color in which the message will be displayed. Yellow stands for normal priority messages, while red stands for highly important ones. You also have an option to send post-it as SMS, which can be useful if the person is away or offline. But it will only work in case SMS service is enabled on your system. By clicking on the name of the sender from the sticky, we open the chat with that person right away. Call me back option is also very helpful when you can't reach the person. For example, they have set up call reject in their personal settings, so you cannot get through. By the way, here is another tip, in case you need to talk to someone who is busy on the phone. If pre-answer services are enabled on your system and you're calling someone who is busy on the phone, just wait and listen, and the voice prompt will announce the options which are available for you. And they will include press 5 for call completion. Call completion is exactly what you need in this case, because it allows us to book an automatic callback once the person finishes the conversation. So the system will call you back automatically and then put you in contact with the requested extension. Another option would be to simply request a callback by leaving a sticky note, like this one. I can call back in one click by hitting on the handset icon right from the sticky note. To leave a call me back sticky, you need to find this person in the colleagues tab or in function keys or in chat, and then hit on the three dots next to this person and select call me back. Sticky notes are also very helpful as personal reminders. To leave a note for yourself, we need to click on the plus icon from the top menu, select Post-it, and then the dialog opens, allowing us to leave a note. Everything is the same, except for instead of specifying the user here, we need to tick off personal reminder. And like that, we will have the sticky note displayed on our collaboration interface. And when you have too many of those sticky notes, you can close them one by one, or you can click on the arrow down icon from the top menu next to settings and toggle between hide post-it and show post-it. You can access the old post-its by hitting the button post-it history. So your old stickies are stored here unless you want to clear the history and get rid of them. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video and see you in the next one.